Legend has it that demons of unspeakable horror live in the caverns beneath the Castle Frankenstein. Be not thwarted by such evil, my son. For there is no telling what knowledge may be found there.
Hello, welcome back to Van Helsing. Never mind. I thought I killed myself beforehand, but obviously not. Okay, ow, these skulls hurt. And they explode. Jeez, okay. These are rather annoying. Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Up we go, nice and easy. Okay. Oh, okay, I made it up here. Break this thing down, whatever it is. It healed itself? No, there's more than one. Ah, you're annoying. Get out of here. And the crossbow ammunition upgrade. Equip the crossbow and use explosive tip arrows. Okay. Jeez. Okay. Go away. Okay. Okay, this way. Thank you. At least I still have my hat on. I'm happy with that. Okay, this is getting more and more interesting. Oh god. Run! Great. No, man. I think I'm gonna fall damage in this game. Wow, that really hurt. Where will we pass from explosive to where will we destroy it? Okay, so that requires me. Oh my gosh. Move. My word. Okie dokie. First try, technically.
Who are you?
I don't know. Who are you?
Perhaps a friend.
They are Dracula's offspring. They are born dead. But he is trying to give them life.
They didn't seem dead to me. Until they started exploding, that is.
He gives them life with Father's machine, just as Father gave me life. But they cannot sustain it.
He must have a living conductor!
Belkin.
Yes, but the werewolf is too much man and not enough monster. That is why Dracula must never find me. I am the monster he needs.
I've seen many monsters, my friend. Believe me, you are not a monster.
Your words are kind, but untrue. I am born of science. And how could science possibly create a soul? No! Dracula must not know where I am! He must not!
He won't.
No! You don't understand! His eyes are the werewolf's eyes! He sees what they see!
Ooh, that was easy. Finished with hat on? Yes, of course I did. I have nothing. Grapple enemies and automatically get started combos on them when the line runs out. Ah, sure, why not? Alright, so I might actually end this episode here because last time I did it, the mission afterwards was a lot longer than I thought it was going to be. So, hopefully you enjoyed this episode and I shall see you all in the next one. So, catch you then.